Oh, goddamn it. It came to my attention that we got some breaking news in this motherfucker. We do have some breaking news. Zoe Williams put them paws on Aries Spears. Now, I was talking to my Dukes when I heard this shit or whatever. Because I was trying to get her boyfriend, her fiance, to get up on the 5150 show. Not get on there, but you know, like, go ahead and watch it. Like I'm faithful to that shit. I didn't watch every episode ever since back in the day when they was in somebody's bedroom or wherever the fuck that was, whatever. They had a good camera or whatever. But they was in that motherfucker when Bobby was on there with the cake and water and everything, and he left. Then I guess they had some switch ups and Freeze Love came in, and I guess he's gone, and I'm gonna get into that too, and my theory on that as well. But goddamn, Zoe Williams put hands on Aries Spears. I was like, what? That's what mama told me. Mama told me, yeah, he put hands on him. What you talking about? Because the way she was describing it, I didn't know. And I guess they had put it out on the news or something like that, you know, on TMZ or, you know, whatever that shit is called. You know, wherever they want to send their pictures and photos and videos to, but somehow it got leaked to one of those broadcasting systems. So I was like, yeah, I broke it down to mom. I'm going to break it down to y'all, too, because, first of all, I am a dedicated watcher of and a supporter of the 5150 show with Corey Holcomb, Darlene Ortiz, and Zoe Williams. That's my shit. I catch that shit all the goddamn time. No matter what everybody wants to think, no matter of whatever everybody's opinion on, you know, or is about the show. So I watched the motherfucker faithfully or whatever. I love the stories. I love the loose talk about BS and everything like that. But I love the stories. So last week, Aries Spears was on there. I'm just going to break it down real quickly because I seen there's some other videos out there, you know, pertaining to this. And, you know, people have drawn their conclusions and everybody has drawn to the same conclusion. That motherfucker got drunk. I mean, I couldn't keep watching it because when I watched the rebroadcast, I didn't see what they showed on there. So anyway, let me go ahead and just break it down a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, Aries Spears, he was loaded. He was loaded. I mean, in the beginning, I was like, yo, this is the shit. Aries Spears, Corey Holcomb on the same motherfucking platform. Let's see what this is going to do. Let's get it going. So what happened with me is I went down and read the comments before I, you know, watched the video. I should have just watched the video. But instead, I read the comments and I was like, wait a minute. You know, but I mean, the more you watched it, the more that you saw that, you know, what was going to happen or eventually happen. You know, Aries Spears, he can't control his liquor. You know, that's for sure. That's a damn fact. You know, he can't control his liquor. You know, and you know, Corey, he was sitting back and he did the right thing. He let him speak, you know, and he just was looking at him like, hey, dude, he's drunk. So like I said before, if I said it, I said that, you know, Zoe Williams fired a few times on Aries Spears. So I'm just tripping off on it because I'm talking to mama. You know, I'm talking to my moms or whatever. And then she tell me, like, yeah. And I'm like, what? Because, like I said, the rebroadcast, he just scooted his chair back and that was it. And then it cut to something else with them. Darlene and Zoe sitting at a table and Corey standing up with a punching bag. I didn't know what happened. I swear I didn't know what happened, but I knew like something was going down. Because I'm going to get into Freeze in a little bit. Freeze love or whatever. But for the, you know, the you know, the true supporters of the 5150 show, whether you be the chat room goons or whatever, you know what I'm talking about because you've seen it. So, anyway, Aries Spirit, I mean, he made some good points or whatever, but he kept talking in circles about it. And one thing that he didn't understand as to get off the topic was to agree to disagree. And he didn't do that. He wasn't worried about agreeing to disagree. So when you get that concept, then people are allowing you to talk. Which Corey did. He let him talk. I mean, you can see Darlene. Darlene was... I ain't never seen her like that in my life. My life concluded and combined with the fact that I've been... As long as I've been watching the 5150 show. She ain't never been that quiet and just the way that she was looking. So, but anyway, you know, it comes to the final conclusions, the final honorable mentions and everything. Corey, you know, gives such and such the last word, but such and such says, well, no, I'm going to let you go first. I'm going to let you get it out. Such and such says that I want to go last, so I want to let you get it out. And then he dissed him, like, in his face about, he was talking about how hard, like, you know, light-skinned dudes is, and the difference between light-skinned dudes and dark-skinned dudes. He just, like, went into just, like, this whole frenzy or this bullshit about, like, what? And we didn't already see, we've seen Zoe in action. We've seen him before. And we've seen that with Freeze Love. So anyway, like, I'm talking to moms. She tell me this or whatever. We get off the phone or whatever. I do something. I think I eat in between or something like that or whatever. But it's still on my mind. So then I go search for it. And I'm like, damn, like, is Zoe just hitting them with just right hook, left hook, you know, like haymakers and stuff like that. And Aries, like, he was covering it up, like, without the gloves, and Zoe without the gloves or whatever. So he covered it up. And I wish it would have played on besides that, you know, so we would have got the dialogue between there and everything. But like Corey said, he was drunk. Because, like, this is one, like, it wasn't a very big debate between me and my mother when we heard this or whatever, but when she told me, and I was just like, Corey knew he was drunk. He already knew he was drunk. You know, and my mom, her argument was, you know, sometimes it's them niggas that, you know, it's them guys that's like, you're sober. You might be buzzed, but you're sober. The way you can, you know, you can reply to me and everything. I was like, that's right. Because my argument was like, the reason why I think he did it was because Aries Spears kept putting his hand on him every time. He kept trying to put his hand on him and hand on him. And every time he spoke, he had to touch Zoe or whatever. So Zoe got tired of that shit. And if I was Zoe, just to make Aries start thinking about it clearly, it's like, how come every time you talk, you got to put your hands on me. You got to chop me in my shoulder or you got to cuff me on my arm. Like, what is that all about? So, I mean, I was finna go into something else too. Like, my first topic outside of what I just did, the little series I just did, I was going to go out outside of that. But I'm like, God damn, like, when moms told me about this, I was like, what? I ain't even heard of this. And I tune into them every Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm like, God damn. That's what happened and I seen it. And Zoe just, he put hands on him. He hit him with haymakers and everything. He was tired of his shit. He dissed him. Like I said, Aries had some good points. But, you know, he kept going around in circles with shit and everything like that. He wouldn't really answer his questions directly and make a conclusion as opposed to what he was saying. He was just talking. But like I said, he still made some points or whatever, but he was just talking or whatever. And, you know, the thing with that happened with, well, before I say that, you know, Aries spirits, he ain't coming back on there no time soon. They ain't coming back on there no time soon. Better believe that shit. They probably even cool after that, too. They're probably cool. So anyway, and this kind of reminds me of what happened with Zoe and Freeze Love, because they got into it. I don't know if it was off camera before or on camera before, or, you know, them clowning on each other, them sitting next to each other. And it's crazy because it's like every time Zoe sit next to somebody, there's problems that flare. He ain't sit next to no female, you know, because ain't shit gonna happen. Ain't shit gonna pop off with that, because that's another energy that, you know, he's taking into his aura and everything like that. So anyway, him and Freeze Love get into this argument about when you should kick your child out. Freeze made some good points, and Zoe made some good points, and that should have been it or whatever, but everybody started taking it personal or whatever, and somehow, I still don't know what the words or the gestures or anything that divided them, but these motherfuckers was finna throw blows. Just like he said, he said this to Freeze, because, like, you want to go to work? Want to go to work? Let's go to work or whatever. Blah, 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 and everything. Aries Spears made a comment and said some stupid shit talking about all the light skin want to be red bones and all this other shit. They think they the hardest and everything. Zoe said, hey, yo, check this out. I can put hands on you. That's what it is. What's up? What's happening? You know, and there it went or whatever. But I think that's, like, in my opinion, I just think that that's probably the reason why Freeze ain't been on there. Is because of that incident, because it was never the same after that. I think he did one or maybe one or two shows after that, and ain't nobody seen him or whatever. So he's gone. And it's like, why would you test Zoe anyway? You know, who cares that he's Zoe? It's just like, why would you test him? You know, especially, like, you know, in Aries Spears' case, the alcohol took over him, and he pretty much just had this obligation just to just keep talking and talking and talking. And while everybody's letting him talk, and you can see the looks on Corey's face, like, he's like, he really actually believes what he's saying. But Corey's still cool with it. He's like, you know, like, hey, dude, you entitled to your opinion. That's what's up. You know what I'm saying? But on the other hand, Zoe, like, you're not saying that about the host. You're saying that about Zoe. And you're sitting right next to him. You've been touching him all night and everything like that, blah, blah, blah. And then you're going to tell him that his shit is weak, and when he finished, say it's weak and all that other shit. And he took off on him. Like, I know this ain't the news that, you know, people want to hear and everything like that. But, you know, this is just something that has to do with me personally. Personally, it's been, you know, watching 5150 ever since that it's been on air. You know, so I know a lot of people was like, hey, you know, get with this, get with that, and everything. But I have two topics that I'm going to do, and it's going to be in the next couple or few days. I'm going to do that, and I'm going to start moving on. I'm just going to start thinking about, do things to talk about, do things to speak about, whatever. But, hey, it's crazy. I just had to say something. Or I had to say something. I had to post it. Because Zoe put hands on motherfucking Aries Spears and shit. Like, I thought it was cool after the break because Aries started tripping before the break. And I thought everything was going to be cool. That motherfucker came back for the second half and it just went downhill for him. It went downhill for him. So anyway, yo, y'all stay fit. Y'all keep sharp. Y'all make good decisions.